Pre, may bago na akong paboritong chorus, pre. What the Puta, wait lang daw. Tang ina, nakakabaliw, pre. Why you run away when you can't even walk? All the people you know you lying when you talk. Talk that shit and I'ma send you up to God. You ain't real, you just fake, you a fraud. Ina, pre, ang lakas nun, pre. Parang habang kumakanta siya, sinusuntok-suntok ka sa mukha, pre. Wow! Welcome sa lahat ng ating mga bagong subscribers. Maraming salamat sa pagpindot ng subscribe button. At dahil dyan, marami pa tayong malulupit na easy meal contents. At kung ano pa mga gusto nyong content na mga malulupit, kasi nga nanonood tayo ng mga malulupit na artists, pre, welcome sa inyong lahat, no? At bago ko umpisahan itong panonood natin ng fraud ni Easy Meal with lyrics, no? I want to give a big shoutout. Shoutout sa mga master natin dyan, no? Si Jem Jem DEG, Elena JYS, at saka si Ami Phil Cadiz, man. Yun yung mga master natin na nag-donate sa last video natin, no? I just want to say na thank you so much sa pag-donate nyo. At mga idol, I really appreciate it kasi, you know, wala tayong naipupundar o naiiaw na sisweldo dito sa YouTube kasi nga copyrighted yung mga copyrighted yung mga content ni Easy Meal, halos lahat, pre. Kaya nga yung ibang videos natin walang donate button kasi copyrighted lahat. Copyrighted yun, yung mga walang thanks button, copyrighted yun. So kung gusto nyo mag-donate, mga idol, mga boss, sa mga mayayaman natin dyan na may mga sobra, you know, kung may sobra lang naman kayo, no? Gusto nyo mag-donate, punta lang kayo dun sa playlist natin, sa Easy Meal playlist, kung ano, fan kayo ni Easy Meal. At nag-subscribe kayo dahil kay Easy Meal. Pili lang kayo ng mga videos doon, at merong mga videos doon sa Easy Meal content natin na kahit papaano na monetize, pero walang income yun pa rin kasi maliit lang yung channel natin, no? Yung video doon na may thanks button yung iba doon, pwede kayong mag-donate doon. Kung, you know, sobrang dami yung pera, kagaya nung tatlong sinabi ko kanina, napakarami nun nilang pera, kaya maraming salamat. Really, jokes aside, thank you so much kasi kahit papaano, you know, nababalik yung effort natin. Na-appreciate nyo tayo, na-appreciate nyo si Curbs, at I'm really thankful about that. Kahit sa mga bago natin subscribers, kahit sa mga luma natin subscribers, maraming salamat kasi nakaabang kayo palagi. At sana, ang hope ko lang talaga, sana nai-enjoy nyo yung contents natin. Nai-enjoy na tong ginagawa ko kasi yun naman talaga yung, ano eh, yung goal ko eh. Maraming salamat. Umpisa na natin. Let's go.
3 square inches. Stuck in your box and you headed to fishing. I'm up in the yacht and I'm getting efficient. Climb to the top for the toast and I'm ripping it at you. Esophagus bullets be hitting. Hit him with that little quickie just for the fuck of it. Ay, sit on my throne, in my zone. I'm the king of this, ay.
Wait lang. The famous A-flow, pre. Wait lang. Biglang nag-change agad yung ano niya doon. Biglang nag-iba agad yung ano niya doon, yung kanyang flow, no? Yun yung gusto ko. Bago pa lang. Isang line pa lang ng ano doon, isang line pa lang ng kanta. Nag-iba na agad yung flow. Ganun yung gusto ko para hindi ma-board yung mga taong nakikinig. Nice, nice, nice yun.
Up in the yacht and I'm getting a fit. 3 square inches. Stuck in your box and you headed to fishing. I'm up in the yacht and I'm getting a fish. Climb to the top for the toast and I'm ripping it at you. Esophagus bullets be hitting. Hit him with that little quickie just for the fuck of it. Ay, sit on my throne, in my zone. I'm the king of this. Ay, if you don't want chrome, then you don't. Better get out the way. Pay it, just set it in stone. 22 double low and I'm repping it every day.
Ooh, pre, legit. Repping it every day. Ewan ko kung may narinig na ba akong kanta ni Easy Meal na hindi niya sinabing taga Olongga po siya. Ito yung rapper na kahit anong kantahin niya, nire-rep niya talaga kung saan siya nang galing, pre. Palaging may 22 double O yan, pre. I'm rapping it every day, sabi niya. Diba? Ganun siya ka-proud kung saan siya nang galing. Which is napaka, ano, napaka, alam mo yun, hindi kailangan eh. Alam mo yun, hindi siya required. Lalo na hindi ka naman, parang alam mo yun, parang hindi siya hindi siya na natili doon. Alam mo yun, parang yung iba nga na hindi umalis na lugar nila mismo. Halos walang sa mga kanta nila, halos di mo maririnig na, taga dito ako. Dito ako. Hanggang ngayon, dito pa rin ako. Parang ganun. Pero siya, nakarating na sa malayo, pre. Pero stay true to the roots. Sinasabi niya palagi sa kanta. Kahit hindi naman alam ng mga kano na nakikinig kung saan yon. Sinasabi niya pa rin yung hood niya kung saan ako. 22-00, pre. Kaya nakaka-proud talaga ng rapper na nakakalingon sa pinanggalingan. Let's go!
I'm the king of this hate. If you don't want chrome, then you don't. Better get out the way. P.A. just said it in stone. 22-00 when I'm repping it every day. Yeah. How you running me when you can't even...
Wow, so napakabilis nung kakapalit lang ng flow. Biglang andito na naman tayo sa melodic shit niya. Yung pakanta niyang kinakanta. Hindi ko alam kung chorus na ba to o ito yung mga part ng kanta niya, part ng rap niya na kinakanta niya na yung ano, may melody yung kanyang pagpasok sa isa na namang line, no? Let's go.
It is strong 22-00 when I'm repping it every day. Yeah. How you running me when you can't even walk?
Ooh! How you run to me when you can't even walk? Run to me meaning paano mo ko atakihin. Double meaning yun eh, how you run to me. O paano mo ko anuhin? Paano mo ko tatakbuhan? Paano mo ko poop? Aatakihin kung hindi ka pa nga marunong maglakad, pre. Alright. Woo! Let's go.
It is strong 22-00 when I'm repping it every day. Yeah. How you running me when you can't even walk? All the people know you lying when you talk.
Woo!
Talk this shit and I'ma send you up to God. You ain't real, you just fake, you a fraud.
Ooh, so ito eh. Ito pala yung chorus pala to, pre. Ooh, napaka. Pre. What the? Diss track ba to? Parang diss track eh, kasi parang ano eh, parang may gusto siyang ipahiwatig eh na how you run to me when you can't even walk? Di mo kaya, pre. Di ka nga marunong maglakad. Paano mo pa ako aatakihin, sabi niya. Tsaka alam ng lahat na yung mga sinasabi mo kabullshitan lang. Diba, sabi niya. Sige pa, talk that shit and I'ma send you to God. Papatayin kita, sabi niya. You ain't real, you just fake, you a fraud. Fraud meaning peke, no? Napakalupit, pre. Ito din yung mga advantages sa diss tracks na ganito. Kasi si Eminem, mahilig siyang gumawa ng diss track. Which I really respect, no, si Eminem. Kasi pag gumagawa siya ng diss track, sobrang haba. Tapos grabe yung mga multi rhymes, grabe yung mga thought, grabe yung mga double meanings, double entendres doon. Pero hindi siya gumagawa ng chorus, pre. Wala siyang pakialam sa chorus. Ganun ka lupit si Eminem, pre, sa writing ability niya. Hindi niya kailangan ng catchy chorus para pumatay ng kalaban. Pero si Easy Mel, pre, eto naman yung kabaligtaran ni Eminem dito sa nakikita ko sa chorus niya ngayon. Kasi chorus pa lang, hook pa lang ng kanta ni Easy Mel o yung diss track niya na rap na to, kung diss track ba to. Hook pa lang, chorus pa lang, patay ka na. Chorus pa lang, pre, patay ka na, pre. Napakalupit nung ano niya doon, napakalupit nung trash talk niya dito, pre. Napakaganda, no? Let's go. Yung beat. Di ko alam kung siya ba yung gumagawa ng beat. Kasi alam natin na siya naman lahat, di ba? Napakalupit nung beat, no? Eto na! This is it, pansit! Eto sa wakas, pre! Sa wakas, meron na tayong lyrics sa screen, no? Hinanap ko talaga to. Kasi nga, si Jemjem DEG, no? Sabi niya, comment siya dun. Tapos, nag-donate siya dun. Silang tatlo ni Elena, pati ni Ame Phil, nag-donate sila. Kaya dapat may lyrics sa screen. Para sulit yung... sulit yung donate. Eto na. Tingnan mo, pre. kung gaano siya kamitikulo. Eto na pre, eto yung sinasampal-sampal dapat sa mga ayaw kay Easy Meal. Sinasampal-sampal sa pamumuka ng mga trash talker kay Easy Meal. Gaganon-ganonin mo sa mukha talaga. Oh. Sampal-sampalin mo yung mga trash talker ni Easy Meal pre. Tingnan mo tong writing na to ha. Flip in the rock, flip in the rockers with suckers and suckers of haze. Cruising with creep, it was arms with the flip in the rockers with suckers. Cruising the creep, what the fuckers in hundreds. Nagra-rhyme yung lahat ha, creep, you know the flip, in the rockers with suckers. You know the creep, what the fuckers in hundreds. Shouldn't be quick, when they're stuck and they're running. Using this dick, on your mother she love it. Nagra-rhyme yun pre, hindi ko pa sinabi yung last oh. Tuggers be phasing, gunners be blazing, suck 'em to waiting, fucking amazing. Yun yung tinatawag na pre, wait lang pre. Wait lang ha, I can't stress this more pre. Kung gaano kahirap magsulat ng hollow rhyming, meaning ng hollow rhyming, nagra-rhyme lahat ng syllable. Nagra-rhyme lahat ng syllable sa buong isang linya. Ganun yung holo rhyme, which is andito, oh, nakikita. Flip and the rock with the suckers. Cause the grips, the fuckers and hundreds. Come and look it real quick and the suckers and the running. Ganun yung holo rhyme, pre. Saglit lang. Gusto ko lang kasi, sa mga viewers ko, sa mga master natin, ka-master natin dyan, na viewers ni Curve Space, gusto ko na, pag alis nyo sa channel ko, sa channel natin, pre, gusto ko ito yung gusto ko. Na ma-appreciate nyo kung gaano kahirap isulat tong gantong mga kanta. Kasi kung sa ibang channel kasi na-appreciate nila yung thought yung mga ganto, sa akin naman gusto ko ma-appreciate nyo kung gaano kahirap yung art ng pagsusulat ng holo rhyme. Kasi hindi ka makakasulat yan kung ano ka lang, kung mid lang yung talent mo. Kung hindi ka kasing galupit ni Easy Meal, pre. Makakasulat ka lang ng holo rhyme na may thought. Holo rhyme ha, na may idea, na may sinasabi ka pa rin. Kahit naka-holo rhyme yun, yun yung mahirap. Kasi pwede ka magsulat ng holo rhyme na i-rhyme mo lang. Kahit na okay lang yung idea. Pero yung makasulat ka ng ganito na may sinasabi ka pa rin habang naka-holo rhyme is on another level. On another level. Yun yung gusto kong sabihin sa inyo. Kaya dapat, pag alis nyo sa channel na to, yun yung sabihin nyo sa mga putang inang nanghi-hate kay Easy Meal. Kasi, how can you hate raw talent at its purest, 'di ba? Kasi hindi ko naman i-defend 'to kung you know, kung mid lang yung talent eh. Pero you can see it, may ebidensya tayo. So enough na muna 'yon kasi masyado akong na-excite sa mga ganito, pre. This is my shit. This is my jam, no? Let's go. God already gave me signs. Bitch, you gonna do your time. Cause I ain't never gonna let you slide. Cause you a fraud. How you running me when you can't even walk? All the people know you lying when you talk. Talk this shit and I'ma send you up the gut. You ain't real, you just fake, you a fraud. The type of motherfucker who screams on a mic and attracted the little gory hoes. Slim and thicky when she's sucking my dick in the pantograph full like it's brittle Oreos. True, but I can't even lie, got a crush on T. Kelly and every standard Tory knows. Don't you dare try to keep it 100, shit, join the goat, you fucking story blow. Oh, wait lang, may mga pangalan akong narinig doon na parang kalaban din ni Eminem ah. Putik pre, nandun na siya sa level 9, wait lang ah. Slim and thinking when she's sucking my dick. You ain't real, you just fake, yeah. I'm the type of motherfucker who screams on a mic and attracted the little gory hoes. Slim and thinking when she's sucking my dick in the pantograph full like it's brittle Oreos. True, but I can't even lie, got a crush on T. Kelly and every standard Tory knows. Don't you dare try to keep it 100, shit, joining the goat, your fucking story blows. Take it to account that I've been spitting till infinity. I'm in a lot of menus, no bending, a lot of henny for really, you never let it. So give me the penicillin, I'm ready to flick a pin into heads and I think I'm spinning like a wheel on a car. Holding still to the stars. Some of you bitches think I'm crazy cause I'm real too. Y'all can't feel what I'm on. You the steel that I'm raw. You the fakest bitch depending on it. Pre, ganto yung ano, ganto yung flex. You distilled and I'm raw. Walang sala-sala, pre. I'm this. Ako to. This is me. This is the rarest. This is who I am. Wala akong pinagdaanan na isala pa yung talent ko. Wala. This is me. This is the real me. I'm raw. You distilled and I'm raw. What the F, pre?
Crazy cause I'm real to a fault. Y'all can feel what I'm on. You the steel that I'm raw. You the fakest bitch depending on that deal till you're gone cause you a fraud. How you run to me when you can't even walk? All the people know you lying
when you talk. Talking shit and I'ma send you up to God. You ain't real with your strength, you a fraud.
Pre, may bago na akong paboritong chorus, pre. What the f... Wait lang daw. Tangina, nakakabaliw, pre.
Why you run at me when you can't even walk? All the people you know you lying when you talk. Talk that shit and I'ma send you up to God. You ain't real, you just fake, you a fraud.
Ina, pre, ang lakas nun, pre. Parang habang kumakanta siya, sinusuntok-suntok ka sa mukha, pre. Wow!
You can walk. All the shit and I'ma send you up to God. You ain't real, you just fake.
Wow, man. So sabi ni Easy Meal, thank you for watching daw, pre. No, pre. Sir Easy Meal. Master Easy Meal. No, hindi thank you for watching. Thank you kasi gumagawa ka ng gantong kalulupit na kanta. We appreciate you, dog. Na, homie. We appreciate you so much. And I appreciate lahat ng mga bagong subscribers. Welcome sa channel. I appreciate you all. No, sa mga nagla-like, sa mga nagko-comment, ng mga requests nila, I appreciate you so much. Kahit yung mga nagko-comment lang ng mga Easy Meal Fire, Easy Meal, mga apoy, ganun. I appreciate you kasi your comments help. Your comments help kasi yung algorithm ni YouTube, mauuga natin yan. No? So, tuloy lang sa pag-comment ng mga trip nyo din. No? And this is one, isa nang nagawa nating content na malupit dahil nga Easy Meal malupit tayo dito. No? So yun lang, maraming salamat sa panonood. Sana ayos lang kayo sa mga tahanan nyo. At Curbs PH, out.